Today's reflection is love. Love is not just loving someone, but being in love with someone that mutually loves you. Love is everlasting and not just a fleeting feeling that can be easily replaced. Love sustains while actions reinforce acts of love. Love is not about the exterior, but all about the interior of someone's soul, heart, and mind. Get into that instead of everything else, and love will last always and forever.